Warning, severe weather conditions identified.
You think? What gave it away?
Several of my atmospheric sensors are reading concerning levels
of... That was a rhetorical question, Beeb.
I recommend that we establish a safe landing zone with the utmost urgency.
It's all right, we will. We're about 3 miles out from where Sasha was posted. You think you can hold on?
There is a statistical probability that ignoring these warnings may result in an incident with fatal repercussions. Sorry, I am unable to process your request. The root function
Beep.
Termination is protected and will require administrator approval.
Shit! find a way into those apartments anyway. Okay, time to find a way up to the roof. We used to be happy. It's... Thank you. can see right through to the ground floor. There's something on the table. I can't reach it with my bare hands. When people went home.
I'm sorry. I am not familiar with the term. Service bot.
Right. Okay. Try this. I'm looking for someone. A girl. Her name's Sasha. Please tell me. Have you seen her? Waste of my time. I'm hanging up.
Watch out for the strays. They haven't had another problem in weeks.
Creepy fucking robot.
Thank you.
is water damaged, exposing the plasterboard behind. I may be able to break through with the right tool. An old claw hammer. a young woman celebrating her birthday. It looks like she has a kid. Can't be more than 3 or 4 years old. 3 girls at a university graduation. One of them appears to be heavily pregnant. A letter from First Plus Health UK confirming Helen Bridges' new patient details. Her name is listed alongside her date of birth, 4th of October, 2025. Awarded at the University of Kingsbury to Helen Bridges, the degree of Doctor of Medicine. A long iron key.